It might only be one game, but it sure felt like the bark was back for the Huskies. They get an 86-82 win over the Belmont Bruins. Mark Rogondino alongside former Husky Eldridge Rakasner. Here's how it all unfolded. Really, you go to the second half, and Jalen Noel was sensational.
It was the Jalen Noel show. He put the team on his back as a freshman and just flat out took over, Mark. Sweet jump shots, pull-ups, floaters, you name it, he did it all.
An all-state high school player here in Seattle at Garfield High School, but he made the transition pretty smoothly, Eldridge, to come here in his debut at the collegiate level tonight.
You know, Mark, I knew he can play, but I just didn't think he would come out and drop 32 in his first collegiate game. But I take my hat off to Jalen Noel. And the Mike Hopkins era at Washington begins with a victory.
You know, there wasn't a lot of threes on the night, just four of them, but that one you saw down the stretch for Jalen Noel was huge. You look at the final game summary in this one again, 86-82 winners, but the free throw discrepancy is just huge. 36 trips to the lines for the Huskies tonight, and that was certainly part of it, wasn't it?
Well, if you're just launching threes all the time like Belmont, it's hard to get fouled and go to the line. You know, in the first half, I thought they did a better job of getting the ball on the inside. The second half, they just settled for threes. Washington took advantage of it. They got on Jalen Noel's back. 86-82 win.
Well, speaking of getting on his back, it's off his back for new head coach Mike Hopkins. He gets his first win as the head coach of UW, and it comes in 86-82 fashion. That's the story from here in the Emerald City of Seattle, Washington.